This is an ABC 10 News update.
Hello there, I'm Virginia Cha with this ABC 10 News update. The County Board of Supervisors will consider a plan to expand the runway at Palomar Airport. Supporters say this could bring commercial airlines back to that airport, but some people who live in the area say that would bring too much noise and environmental issues. The airport discussion is on today's County Board meeting agenda. Closing arguments could begin today in the trial of former La Mesa police officer Matthew Dagas. Dagas is accused of falsifying a police report about the arrest of Amari Johnson last year. Prosecutors say he lied about the basis for that arrest. Yesterday, Dagas testified Johnson was not being cooperative. The prosecution is set to cross-examine Dagas today before closing arguments can be delivered. Residents of a large apartment complex in North County will be paying less in rent. A real estate investment firm just bought a 500-unit apartment complex in Escondido for almost $170 million. But instead of bumping up the rent, the owners have decided to bring the price down and turn the units into affordable housing for middle-income earners. The rent decreases are kicking in as leases expire for renters. All right, it's Wednesday. Let's see what our hump day forecast is looking like now. Vanessa?
Yeah, as we take a look ahead to the middle of the week, we have that system that brought us showers completely past, and now we're just left with dry conditions as we look forward to the rest of your Wednesday. Things are going to shift, though, pretty dramatically as we take a look ahead to Thursday. That's when we have the return of showers. But for now, a lot of us are just going to deal with partly cloudy skies as we look ahead to the afternoon. We'll also be warmer temperature-wise. We'll be in the mid-60s across the beaches and the inland valleys. Again, we have a chance of rain overnight, and we'll see it really pick up as we look ahead to the afternoon tomorrow. So we'll stay nice and saturated looking ahead to your Thursday. We'll stay in this trend of the 60s for the next several days, and we'll be a little warmer with plenty of sunshine for the weekend. Virginia.
Thank you so much, Vanessa. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, just go to 10news.com, or you can download our free app from your app store. For ABC 10 News, I'm Virginia Cha.